Ooh, God. Ooh, I made it. Drink. Chug-a-lug. Fuck you, fire thing. Oh, dear Lord. Yeah, this is everything I always wanted out of a room. And a small dog I couldn't hit. All right. Ooh, poison darts, ooh, poison darts, ooh, poison darts. Ooh, firekeeper soul. I'm glad I went this way. Needed that. Oh. Fuck you, toxic guy. Drink. All right, up the ladder. We're gonna kill every single one of these mofos. Screw you, dick. You're gonna get some! I'm gonna kill all you bitches! First, I'm gonna need more moss. Need it. Need to stay healthy. Moss is good for you. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, shit! No! No! Knock this out! Quit it. How'd you fall down there? You know what? You know what? I got a present just for you. Good. Good. That's exactly what I needed in my life. Oh boy, that was awesome. All right, now that nonsense is over. Whole reason I went in there was for that one firekeeper soul, I think. What a good reason it was. Did I even need to go? I think I didn't even need to do that. I think I could have just gone straight in there from here. But I'm not sure if it would have gone as well. All right, let's go this way. Let's get out of here. Yeah, let's get out of here. Down. No shit. I should start leaving my own random orange sunstone messages that make absolutely no sense. Like, praise the sun every 5 seconds. All of those get thumbed up. Alright, no mimic. What we got in here? The key to New Londo Ruins! Ooh. Suddenly remember why I came this way. Try stabbing in the back. Ow. Blah. I don't think he's getting back up. Let's try a fireball on these two. Chaos Fireball, you're so good. Oh dear. Backstab in the butt! Shove the sword so far up your ass you can't see it. Breath of fresh air, let me tell you. Welcome to the Valley of the Drakes. We have one more Chaos Fireball. Can do a good bit of exploring down here if we really want to. But now that we have unlocked that using the key... Let's do some looking around, actually. I don't think it can hurt. At least I'm pretty sure it can't hurt. Rickety ass bridge. What do we got up here? Oh, this thing. Ooh. Ugh. This here is the undead dragon. And, pretty sure it's asleep. Hi, buddy. Oh, it's awake. Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's pissed. Oh, it's mad. Welp. That was stupid of me to do. Gotta walk all the way back up there. Probably shouldn't have been dumb. Should have gone to the next bonfire instead of fiddling with that. But you know, sometimes you just gotta entertain the people. So, speaking of entertaining people, this might be a good stopping point for tonight. Oh, I'm being absolutely idiotic all of a sudden. Hey, at least I don't have to worry about getting invaded anymore. Alright. We're back here. New Londo Ruins.
This is unusual. You haven't lost your head. And more importantly, you're free. How on earth? Well, I shouldn't pry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith. Look at me now. Can you believe it? What is it? Have you? Oh, no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escaping. It's safe here. I can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, I've not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons. I'll show you what.
Oh, cool. I didn't know this was a weapon guy. Server. Have we fully upgraded the Black Knight sword? No way. I can't believe that. No way! Large club, great club. Best club. I'm astounded. I can't believe we've already upgraded the Black Knight sword all the way. Well, anyway, let's see what this does. Improves the stability. We could just upgrade the Grass Crest shield a few times. It's not really a big deal. Upgrading shields doesn't do much. It increases the stability, which is nice, but there's not really any reason to upgrade a shield, like, ever. For any reason at all. Let's repair all this stuff. And... what's he got on him to purchase? Oh! Yeah, this is the starting, sorcerer guy. If you want to do sorceries really early in the game, you can come down here. Because... I think we just came from this way, right? Because... If we go this way... What the hell? If I'm remembering right, if I'm going the right way... Yeah, that's what I thought. This here is going to take us back to a very familiar location. But out there, you can see all of New Londo ruins. It's one of the areas we will be going to later in the game as well. Very creepy area of the game. We shouldn't need to do that for some time. And we will be far, far more world-weary by then and able to take on anything. Alright. Be wary of ghosts. If you hear that music, you know where we are. What a great trip it's been all the way through Blighttown to come all the way back here. But now that we have our... Oh my god. What has happened here? Dingy hood, dingy robe, dingy gloves, bloodstained skirts, and a black eye orb. Dead. Someone has killed the firekeeper of Firelink Shrine. And as such, the firekeeper being dead, the fire at Firelink Shrine has gone out. This is something to note that is very important. What it means is the reason I spent all of those points kindling the bonfire, and I immediately regretted it because I remembered that this happened. And I'm not sure if once the fire is relit, if we relight it, if it will actually rekindle it back to the level it was, or if I just wasted all of those humanities. Either way, it's not really a big deal. But yeah, basically we have to find the person that murdered the firekeeper, and you might have a good idea of who it is if you've never played Dark Souls before and this is the first time you're watching someone play through the game. But otherwise, you'll see. We'll run across him later and we'll get revenge for the firekeeper, whoever killed her.
Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you.
Of course, he's talking about this fellow, who is brand new. Hi, buddy.
Ah, hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment?
No.
By the lords, are you certain? Well, perhaps I was wrong. There can be only one chosen undead. I will continue my search. You are freed from duty. But then again, you did ring the Bell of Awakening. I will stay here a while. Speak with me if you should change your mind.
He's a funny looking fellow, ain't he? Frampt is interesting, but we'll figure out what his deal is later. I think for now, I'm gonna look something up before we go to the next place, but we need to go to Sten's Fortress, and I need to actually go save the game. Oh, why are you here by yourself?
You again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life.
That sucks for him. Sorry, dude. Can you keep talking?
Your Highness, I am in... Oh, whoa.
Oh, okay. Well, he's freaking out now, apparently. Interesting. Okay. Let's go. I don't feel safe right now. I haven't rested at a bonfire. so until I rest at a bonfire, I won't feel completely better. The best bonfire for us to rest at right now is the one outside of Sin's Fortress. More commonly known, or at least by me, more commonly known as the Blacksmith Bonfire. So let's go hightail it over there and rest up. And I'm going to think about some things before we head off to our next destination. Because I'm not sure if I'm doing one thing right, and I want to double check it and make sure I'm doing it right. And I'm going to be kind of vague about what that one thing is because I don't want to spoil anything. But it has to do with the worm guy we just met and talked to. And I will get into that later. So, thank you all for watching me play through Dark Souls. I hope it hasn't been boring or weird. For those of you that are upset with me summoning someone at Quelag, sorry, I guess. I just felt like something I wanted to do at the time. Wasn't really worried about not being able to kill her, and that's why I summoned someone. It was just, there was that guy that invaded. That was basically it. I just wanted someone to help me kill that guy, but the way it worked out is awesome too. So yeah, I hope that didn't make anyone too angry that I summoned someone to help me with Quelag. But hey, that's just part of the game, and when Dark Souls 2 rolls around, I'm going to be summoning help a lot, because the bosses in Dark Souls 2 are annoying, unlike this game. So anyway, that's all for now, and I'll see you all next time in Dark Souls. Bye-bye.